My name is Sana Haman Sheikh and I'm a founder of a brand called Sana's Herbs and Nature. We are a licensed brand for hair, skin and wellness. So a couple of days before, I had done my first episode wherein I wanted to bring positivity and spread positive vibes amidst the lockdown. And today the topic is the stress and depression that people are going through during the lockdown. So I wanted to again come and address everybody and tell them that I am here. If at all anything, you can always discuss it with me. I am all yours. So last few days have really been hectic with all the stress and anxiety going around. We had famous personalities who gave up to cancer and the whole world was mourning. I saw people cursing the air. I saw people cursing the lockdown. I saw people making fun of the situation. I saw people making fun of the government. So I personally was in real grief. Many people, like I said, always ask me that how can you be so calm and how can you smile all the time, even in the given situation? Well, just one thing I want to say here is, remember, we may not be in the same boat, but we are in the same storm. So I am here, I am with you in this together. What I suggest is, when you have a situation and chaos around you, try and turn that chaos into music and enjoy the symphony. You must be thinking, how can that be done? So I always say, do not get carried away with people. Try and browse correct information. Know the right source of information. If you think you have too much on your plate and you can't take it anymore, indulge yourself in what makes you happy. Whether it be a sari challenge, whether it be showing off your food skills, whether it be anything, there are so many challenges going around. There are so many things going around. If you like to cook, if you like to share pictures, please go ahead and do it. Do not bother with what people say. Just do what makes you happy from within. The most important thing, stay away from toxic people who put you down. Instead, indulge in making new friends who make you feel good and appreciate what you do. Let me share an incident that happened with me a few days ago. Someone told me on WhatsApp saying, your food pictures are very nice, but however, just stop posting them. Now I was like, why is it so? What do you think about it? So she says that there can be someone who's struggling to even get a one-time meal and they would not like to see such pictures on Facebook. I said, okay. Now I had two choices over here. I could have just shut and kept it to me, saying, oh my God, she has told me this. Oh my God, she told me that. Or else I think logically and give you the answer. I choose to be logical and I urge you to be logical. I discussed it with my husband. I said, one of my XYZ person has messaged me on WhatsApp. What do you think should I answer? He said, let's be logical. If a person was struggling to manage even a single meal, will that person be on Facebook? Does he have enough money to buy a mobile phone? Or for that matter, even a recharge? So like I said, do what you like. And if people try to pull you down, reason out with your close ones and be thankful for what you have. I have always said, be thankful for every blessing that you have. Count every blessing that you have amidst this lockdown. Do not overthink about the lockdown and get into depression. That is not the time. Be with your close ones. This is a time when you can be with your close ones and be happy with them. So until then, let me know your thoughts about this video and stay tuned for my next episode.